Hi everyone, it's Kufam Gray here at the Kampach Publishing Office. This is the Facet Jewelry Studio. So we've been here 2 days shooting all kinds of fun videos, and we decided, you know, there's a lot of stuff around here that's not being used. Let's see what we can make. So why not? We found some tubing, some bracelet blanks, and look, it's a copper flower. And there happens to be enamel here too, so why not? Let's do it. Let's see what happens here with this project. But we're thinking maybe we'll enamel this and put it on this bracelet. And very impromptu today, so who knows what's gonna happen. Let's see. Nothing like putting it to the test, right? So we're gonna do a dunk method using a pistol torch. Thompson enamel, two different colors because we can. So, all right, really nice and hot, blistering hot, dunk it. Oh, not hot enough.
Janine Roshke says, hi, Q.
Hi.
Cindy Richard says hello from Columbus, Georgia. Janet Davidson says hi.
I wouldn't look, but you know, I got a torch in front of me here. So every time this gets hot, we're just gonna dunk it and hope that it sticks. And that's why we don't have to do the back side, because it's happening in the back, right? Ideal using a plastic container. It's just what we had, so we're going with it. If you're really doing this, try it with the metal container. It's probably going to save you a little bit. Yay. So the reason why it's sticking, I always akin this to like an iron. You remember those old days of the nonstick irons? You got it so hot and all of a sudden you found your finger on there, and next thing you know your skin is left on that iron. I know it's a little sick, but it's the same concept. This is so hot it has to stick. So you're getting the metal so hot that your enamel sticks to it. And then you do a little extra torching to get that to a gloss state so that you fuse it to the copper. And now that I'm saying that, I'm assuming that my beautiful production assistant, Heather, has honestly given me copper, right?
I think so.
We're using scrap metal, so Lord only knows. Okay. I know, not the best thing to put it on wood, but once again, what we had, and we're trying not to destroy their studio along the way. The operative word being try. You see the other petals getting coated there? So I'm just coating until I'm happy, and I know it takes so much to make it happen. Last petal. It on there. We'll clean it up and hopefully the color will come back up. It was a little abusive. In the meantime, Let's set that aside and let's rivet the bracelet blank. So I found the middle. Again, we're totally improvising.